Why do you seek this place?
I seek the Mortal Blade.
Do you know of the blade that cannot be drawn?
Yes.
It is so called, for not one who has drawn it has ever survived. Yet you still wish to attempt this.
I do.
I see. Very well. If you are prepared, you may gaze upon the blade. Why is it, I wonder? Are they not loath to die? How are you? Your eye. I see. You carry the curse of the dragon's heritage.
The Mortal Blade, without question. I accept its power.
I see you serve the divine heir of the dragon's heritage.
Yes.
Why do you seek the Mortal Blade?
I wish to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm to sever the ties of immortality.
I see. I have read about this. I have read there is a way to sever the dragon's heritage. Which means the divine heir begrudges the power of the dragon's heritage.
That's right.
How strange fate can be. I am one of the children of the rejuvenating waters, created by those who would stop at nothing to achieve immortality. My false dragon's blood was created by man.
Children? So there are many of you.
I am the only one who survived the process. The others are laid to rest here.
I see.
I do not know if it is right to sever the ties of immortality, but the dragon's heritage undeniably corrupts the lives of men, and I share the heir's feelings about that truth. Shinobi of the Divine Heir, I have decided to assist you. Please, hold out your hand.
What?
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
This is... rice?
There you are. Rice is a precious thing. It tastes better the more you eat it, and restores one's vigor. Shinobi of the... You are welcome here. I apologize. Shinobi, the rice is not yet ready for harvest. I shall give you more when the farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Heir. May the harvest be...
please, can you? I'm sure, and then I'm in charge. You can.
I cannot.
Nice, if you.
Incense burner.
You smelled it? What did you think?
I did. The smell was reminiscent of sawdust, but also it smelled faintly of sakura flowers.
Oh, so you smelled it too. I felt the scent was much like sakura flowers, but slightly different. What is it, Wolf?
That scent. It reminds me of something.
You've smelled it before.
I believe so. But I can't remember where.
Now that you mention it, Lady Emma said that once long ago, there was a sakura tree to the rear of the castle. Perhaps that is relevant to our search. Wolf, that sword on your back, is it?
It is the mortal blade.
The sword that can kill those who cannot die.
Yes, it was given to me by the divine child of the rejuvenating waters at Senpo Temple.
The divine child of the rejuvenating waters?
The monks at Senpo Temple abandoned the ways of their faith in pursuit of immortality. The result is those who have false dragon's heritage, known as the divine children of the rejuvenating waters.
A false dragon's heritage. I never would have thought. Wait, divine children?
Yes, many were created, but only one survived.
Further proof of the corruption this power brings to man, the ties of immortality must be severed.
Yes, my lord.
Gathered some of the ingredients needed to create the aroma of the fountainhead. Keep up the good work, Wolf. One part of the fountainhead aroma is a white flower that blooms.
Yes, my lord.
The sunken valley is beyond the woods to the rear of the castle. There's a shrine dedicated to the white serpent deep in the woods. As the name implies, the sunken valley is just below that place. There's no proper path down there, but a man of your talent could navigate it. You're leaving, Wolf.
My lord. There is something I would like to ask you.
Yes, what is it?
The sakura tree behind the castle.
You mean the Everblossom? It is a sakura tree that Lord Takeru brought from his homeland.
So it's a sakura tree from the Divine Realm?
Yes. It's quite a mysterious one at that. It was constantly in bloom, even outside of spring. However, the Everblossom no longer exists. It withered away.
Why?
There was a person who cut off a branch and took the flowers from the tree. Without its flowers, the Everblossom was unable to survive. Eventually, the entire tree was lost. Goodbye.
Thank you. Sekiro.
Who are...
Ministry rats. They find a way in through every crack and crevice. There's always more of them to kill. By the way, Sekiro, have you mastered any secret techniques?
Yes.
Yes. It seems you have. Sekiro, you really have a knack for killing. Wonderful. Here's your reward. Take it.
Certainly.
Sekiro, I know you...
Are you all right?
I'll enjoy the air up here for a little while longer. Go, Sekiro.